strange goings on up here at your family home, Mystic Manor. And she could really use our help. Look, there she is now. Hey, Holly. Hey, Daphne. I'm so glad you could make it. It's Freddy, Velma, Shaggy, and Scooby Doo. Wow, the whole gang. I've heard so much about you. Daphne's kept me up to date on all of your cases, so I figured my mystery would be right up your alley.
Really?
And what mystery is that? It's my uncle, the famous inventor, Professor Alexander Graham. He was just about to unveil some new top secret invention when he disappeared without a trace. No one saw him leave Mystic Manor, and no one will help me search the premises.
Don't tell me, because it's haunted, right?
Yes, Shaggy. How do you know?
Because it's always haunted.
Here it comes. Don't worry, Holly. We'll help you look around. You said it, Daphne. We're not afraid. Right, gang?
Wrong. Really? Like me and Scoob have seen this show before. You guys can go poking around scaring up some spooksters. But we're staying right here in the old mystery machine. Only ghost-free environments for us. Ghost Queen. It's the way to be.
Okay, you scaredy cats. Stay here if you want.
Come on, guys. See you later. You know, Scoob, I can really go for a Ruby's dad. You read my mind, pal. Well, what do you know? Scooby snacks. Hey there, Scoob. Wait up. Leave some for me.
Something smells fishy here.
Not fishy, pal. Scooby snacking. Raggy. Wait. Hey, Scoob. It's not like they got your name all over them. Well, actually, they do.
I'm